एरोमेटिसिटी मेथड्स भी कहते हैं, राइट। तो नाउ व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट रिलेटेड टू दिस मेथड, इफ आई टॉक अबाउट द इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट रिलेटेड टू दिस मेथड, तो सबसे पहले क्या होता है, आपका जो एरोमेटिक सिस्टम होता है, यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो, इफ यू थिंक अबाउट यूर एरोमेटिक सिस्टम, अगर आप अपने एरोमेटिक सिस्टम के बारे में सोचोगे, तो इन एरोमेटिक सिस्टम देयर इज ए बेंजीन रिंग। एरोमेटिक सिस्टम में वहां पे क्या होती है, एक बेंजीन की रिंग होती है, राइट। यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो इन एरोमेटिक सिस्टम देयर इज ए बेंजीन रिंग, राइट। एंड इन बेंजीन रिंग ऑल अनहाइब्रिड पी ऑर्बिटल, इन बेंजीन रिंग ऑल अनहाइब्रिड पी ऑर्बिटल्स आर इंट्रैक्ट इन ए कंटिन्यूअस मैनर, राइट। इन दैट सिस्टम ऑल, जो सारे के सारे अनहाइब्रिड ऑर्बिटल होते हैं, दे आर, यू कैन सी हियर इन दिस पीपीटी, यू कैन सी हियर इन दिस पीपीटी, राइट। तो ऑल दीज अनहाइब्रिड ऑर्बिटल आर कंटिन्यूअसली कनेक्टेड फ्रॉम वन अनदर, ऑल दीज मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल्स आर कंटिन्यूअसली कनेक्टेड विद वन अनदर, राइट। तो दिस इज कॉल्ड कंटिन्यूअस रिंग, दिस इज कॉल्ड, यू कैन सी अबव द प्लेन कनेक्टेड विद अबव द प्लेन कनेक्टेड विद अबव द प्लेन अबव द प्लेन अबव द प्लेन अबव ऑल अबव द प्लेन लोब्स are connected from one another, right? Same here, all below the plane lobes are connected from one another, right? So it's a very simple, you can see, right? So you know, in case of aromatic compound, aromatic compound में भी ऐसा ही होता है। aromatic compound में क्या होता है, आप देखिए ऊपर की जो lobes होती हैं वो ऊपर से connected होती हैं और नीचे की जो lobes होती हैं वो नीचे से connected होती है। It means 50% overlapping above the plane and 50% overlapping below the plane. Why? Because actually there are pi bonds, right? क्योंकि वहां पे क्या होते हैं, pi bonds. Because there are pi bonds, so above the plane, right? Lobes connected with above the plane lobes and below the plane lobes connected with below the plane, right? So this is this types of rotation, this types of, you can say that overlapping. And this types of overlapping is called Hückel ring. This types of overlapping is called Hückel ring, right? So ye jo hota Hückel, you know Hückel means, Hückel is very important rule related to aromatic compound, right? So if continuous lobe, then this is called Hückel lobes, then this is called Hückel ring, right? And if there is a Hückel ring, then it means continuous lobe, right? So two types of lobe you can see, if this types of rotation, this is called continuous ring, this is called continuous ring. But sometime above the plane connected with above the plane connected with above the plane then above the plane connected with below the plane, you can see above the plane connected with, so if this types of overlapping were above the plane connected with below the plane, right, so then this is called twisted lobe ya Möbius ring, twist ho gaya, theek hai na, above the plane below the plane se connected ho gaya, so this is called twisted lobe, right, this is called twisted interaction, right, because above the plane connected with below the plane, and this types of ring is called Möbius ring, is type ki jo ring hoti hai ise aap kya kehte ho, Möbius ring kehte, then this types of ring is called Möbius ring, right. So do types ki ring hoti hai, ek hoti hai continuous ring aur ek hoti hai Möbius ring, and here twist, because here twist, so this is the point where the number of electrons are zero, this is the point where the number of electrons are zero and the number of node is one, right. So jahan bhi aisa point hota hai, jahan pe twist hota hai, jahan pe kya hota hai, twist hota hai, right, to wahan pe kya hota hai, Möbius ring banti, kya banti hai wahan pe, Möbius ring बनती है, and there is one node also, और वहां पे क्या होता है, एक node होता है। तो यहाँ पे आप, what is important to understand, is either your Hückel ring or continuous ring or twisted ring or Möbius ring. If continuous ring, right, Hückel ring, then there is no node, राइट तो अगर कंटिन्यूअस रिंग होती है या Hückel रिंग होती है जहां 50% ओवरलैपिंग अबव द प्लेन होता है एंड 50% ओवरलैपिंग बिलो द प्लेन होता है, राइट, देयर इज नो एनी टाइप्स ऑफ ट्विस्ट, कंटिन्यूअस है, कोई ट्विस्ट नहीं है, तो देन दैट इज कॉल्ड Hückel रिंग, देन दैट इज कॉल्ड Hückel रिंग। बट इफ देयर इज ए ट्विस्टेड, बट अगर वहां पे क्या होता है, ट्विस्टेड होता है, 50% अबव द प्लेन, राइट, नॉट डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड, क्या होता है, एक लोब जो अबव द प्लेन वाला होता है वो दूसरे बिलो द प्लेन वाले लोब से क्या होता है, कनेक्टेड होता है, देन दिस इज कॉल्ड वन नोड, यहां पे क्या आता है, वन नोड, दिस इज कॉल्ड वन नोड, राइट। तो ट्विस्टेड ये क्या होता है ट्विस्टेड मोबियस. तो हियर वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट डू यू मींस बाय कंटीन्यूअस लोब और हुकल लोब एंड व्हाट डू यू मींस बाय ट्विस्टेड लोब और मोबियस रिंग राइट. तो इन दिस वे वी डिफरेंशिएट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस. द कंटीन्यूअस लोब ऑफ पी ऑर्बिटल इज कॉल्ड हुकल सिस्टम. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू कैन नोट डाउन दिस. कंटीन्यूअस लोब, अगर कंटीन्यूअस लोब इट मीन्स ऑल अबव द प्लेन आर कनेक्टेड. P and hybrid P orbital above the plane are connected with one another and below the plane are connected with another, then that is called Hückel system. Then that is called Hückel system, right? Twisted lobe of P orbital. If twisted lobe means above the plane connected with below the plane, then that is called Mobius system. Then that is called Mobius system. And Hückel system means we are talking about continuous ring. Mobius system means we are talking about Mobius system means we are talking about twisted ring, right? So either Mobius or either Hückel, right? So these are two category of interaction. These are two category of interaction. It should be clear. Now after that, next important point, electrocyclic 4N and 4N plus 2 system. Now next important point, electrocyclic 4N and 4N plus 2 system. You people already know in electrocyclic reaction, two types of system. In electrocyclic reaction, two types of system. One is 4N system and second is 4N plus 2 system. First one is 4N system and second is 4N plus 2 system. If I talk about 4N system, then you people can see here, right? It is about butadiene. You know, 4N system means butadiene. 4N system kisko kehte hain? Butadiene ko kehte hain. 1, 2, 3, 4 carbon, right? So, maine pehle ka first molecular orbital ko hume focus karna padta hai. PMO method. We need to focus on first molecular orbital in PMO method, right? So, yahan pe aap dekhiye, right? All plus charge above the, all plus lobe above the plane and all minus lobe below the plane, right? So you can connect these, you can connect in this way, right? You can connect in this way, right? And then this is called Hückel ring. Then this is called Hückel ring. Hückel system bhi keh sakte ho aur ise kya keh sakte ho aap, Hückel ring bhi keh sakte ho. Second case dekhiye, connected above the plane, connected above the plane, connected above the plane, and this above the plane connected with below the plane. Right, so this is called Mobius ring. Kya kehte hai iska naam? Mobius ring, right? So this is two types of ring. One is Hückel ring and second is Mobius ring in case of 4N system. If we talk about or if we focus on 4N system, if we focus on 4N system, then you can see here two types of ring. One is Hückel ring and second is Mobius ring. First is Hückel ring and second is Mobius ring. Hückel ring means all above the plane orbitals are delocalized or overlay, right? And here, or not all above the plane, right? One above the plane connected with one below the plane lobe, right? So there is twist and this is called Mobius ring, right? Now the important point, if we think about butadiene, then the important point is the number of electron. How many electron participate here? You people already know here 4 electron participate, right? So the number of electron are 4, right? Second important point, because all above the plane lobe are connected and all below the plane are connected, right? Because all above the plane lobes are connected and all below the plane lobes are connected. So the number of node are 0. You people already, if here continuous flow, then the number of node are 0. It's important. Now, important thing, the number of electron are 4 and the number of node is 0. It means this is anti-aromatic system. It should be clear. It's very, very important part, right? If the number of electron 4n, right, and the number of node 0, then it is anti-aromatic system. You know, anti-aromatic system and aromatic system. If the number, because molecule should follow Hückel rule. And what about Hückel rule? The number of electrons should be 4n plus 2. The number of electrons should be 4n plus 2. But here, what is condition? You can see the number of electron only 4, right? And the number of node is 0. So the system is anti-aromatic. If we think about this condition or this system, then you can see the number of electron are 4. The number of electron participate, they are 4, right? And the number of node is 1. Why? Because here twist above the plane connected with below the plane, right? Above the plane connected with below the plane. So the number of node is 1, right? So if they not follow Hooker rule, if the number of electron not according to Hooker rule, but the number of node is 1. But the number of node is 1, then the system is aromatic. So it should be clear, either system is aromatic or system is anti-aromatic. How do we explain that? If the number of electron 4 and the number of node 0, it means not that follow Hooker rule and there is no any node. It means the system is anti-aromatic, right? But second condition, there is not 4 electron, there is not 4n plus 2 electron, right? But if there is a node, then the system called aromatic system. If the system is aromatic, then the process is thermally allowed. Then the process is not photochemically allowed. But if the system is anti-aromatic, then the process photochemically allowed. Then the process thermally not allowed or thermally forbidden, right? So it is important point related to PMO method for electrocyclic reaction, right? And if we take 4N system, of butadiene molecule, right? So 4N system, right? And the number of node 0, then overall the system is anti-aromatic in their nature. And when the system is anti-aromatic in their nature, it means the reaction proceed photochemically, then the reaction allowed photochemically, then the reaction not allowed thermally, right? It should be clear. Now after that, if I talk about 4N system and there is one node, 4N system and there is one node because of Möbius ring, because of Möbius ring or because of twist, then the system is called aromatic system. And when the system is aromatic, then it is thermally allowed. So it should be clear, right? How the system is aromatic and how the system is anti-aromatic. And when we talk about the case of 4N. Now after that, we can take next one case. You can see here 4N plus 2 system. Now the next case, it is related to 4N plus 2 system. It means we are talking about hexatriene. Where the number of electron, are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 pi electron, right? Here the number of electron are 6 pi electron, right? So you can see if you start from here, here, then here. So they all above the plane lobes are interconnected. And they all below the plane lobes are interconnected, right? So when this condition where above the plane lobes are interconnected and below the plane lobes are also interconnected, right? Then the system is called Hooker system, or the ring is also called Hooker ring, right? It should be clear. Next, you can take second case, right? Same hexatriene, right? Here, there are some twist. You can see above the plane connected with below the plane. So here you can see above the plane. After that, below the plane connected with above the plane, right? So here Möbius, then this system is called Möbius system. And the ring is called Möbius ring because of here twist, right? Now after that, calculate number of electron, that is 4N plus 2, it means 6 electron. 4N plus 2, it means 6 electron. It means it follow Hooker rule according to number of electron, right? After that, you can see here, because here in this case, continuous lobes are connected. So because here continuous rings are lobes are connected, right? So the number of node is 0. And after that, the system work like a aromatic system. Because the number of electrons are 4N plus 2. And the node is 0. right? So the system is hermetic, right? Because they follow Hooker rules, so hermetic, and there is no node, right? So the system is hermetic, and we people already know if the system is hermetic, if the system is aromatic in their nature, then that is thermally allowed. Then the process is thermally allowed, right? So when the system is aromatic in their nature, then the process is thermally allowed. Then the process is thermally allowed, but photochemically forbidden. But photochemically not allowed or photochemically forbidden. So it should be clear. It should be clear about 4N plus 2 system. It should be clear about 4N plus 2. But in second case, you can see if there is a twist. But you can see here, if there is twist and Mobius ring, if there is twist and Mobius ring, then you can see there is one node. Then there is one node, right? The number of electron according to Hooker rule, 4N plus 2. The number of electron according to Hooker rule, 4N plus 2, right? But because one node, so the system is anti-aromatic in their nature, right? So it should be clear, because the number of electron according to Hooker rule. But the problem is one node. But the problem is twist. But the problem is twist or Mobius law, right? So the system is overall anti-aromatic in their nature. Then the system is overall anti-aromatic in their nature. And when the system is anti-aromatic in their nature, then that is photochemically allowed. Then that is photochemically allowed. That is thermally not allowed. That is thermally forbidden. That is photochemically allowed. That is thermally not allowed. So in this way, we can explain either our system is thermally allowed or photochemically allowed, right? On the basis of, you can say that PMO method, right? On the basis of PMO method, right? Now, after that, what about the selection rule? Now, what about the Woodward-Hoffman selection rule for electrocyclic reaction on the basis of PMO method? So what about the selection rule? So you can see, what about the selection rule according to transition state aromaticity method or according to PMO method, right? So this is selection rule according to PMO method or aromatic system on the basis of PMO method. So you can see here, right? Electron, first important thing is electron. Then second important thing is types of ring. Third important thing is number of node, right? Fourth important thing is types of aromaticity. Next important thing is thermal condition or photochemical condition, right? So these are important points related to, Woodward-Hoffman selection rule, right? According to Woodward-Hoffman selection. First, we should clear about number of electron. Either our system follow an 4N system or that follow 4N plus 2 system, right? It is first important thing. Then second thing, either there is continuous interaction or twist. If continuous, then this is called Hooker ring. And if there is some twist, then that is called Mobius ring, right? So it should be clear. Second thing. Third important thing is number of node. You people already know Hooker means zero or even, right? Number of node, zero or even. If Hooker. If Mobius, it means the number of node is one. It means odd, right? Hooker, zero or even, and Mobius, odd, right? So it should be clear, right? Number of nodes should be clear. After that, types of aromaticity. If the number of node is zero and the number of electron are 4N, right? Then the system is anti-aromatic in their nature. And when the system is anti-aromatic in their nature, then that is photochemically allowed and thermally forbidden. Right? Now, next case, 4N, number of electrons are not according to Hooker rule, but there is one odd node. And the system is Mobius ring. It means now the system is aromatic in their nature. And when the system is aromatic in their nature, then that is thermally allowed. Right? But that is not photochemically allowed. It means photochemically that is forbidden. Allowed, thermally allowed, but photochemically forbidden, right? There is also explanation related to con rotation, disrotation, but I do not want to make more and more complex to this selection rule, right? So I erase that, right? You can see, otherwise I can add there either disrotation or conrotation, but that make your rule more and more complex. So I ignore that, right? So here just we only think about number of electrons, then the system is Mobius. If Mobius, it means there is one odd electron. Then because for an electron, one odd, so anti-aromatic system. After that is thermally allowed and photochemically not allowed. Now after that, next one system, 4N plus 2, right? If Hückel ring, it means if continuous ring, right? Then the number of node is zero. Then the number of node is zero. And even you can say that zero or even same, right? So then the system is aromatic, right? Because they follow Hückel rule, right? So they aromatic, right? Number of node, no problem related to number of node and the number of electron according to Hückel rule. So it is aromatic system, right? So it is a aromatic system. And you people already know if the system is aromatic, then it is thermally allowed. Then this is thermally allowed. After that, you can see photochemically, it is not allowed. Photochemically, it is not allowed and it is forbidden photochemically. It is forbidden photochemically, right? It's not allowed photochemically. Now, after that, we are talking about 4N plus 2 system. You can see 4N plus 2 system, Mobius, 4N plus 2 system, and it is Mobius system, right? And if there is a twist, you can say that there is twist, right? Or there is odd electron, there is twist, or there is odd electron, odd node, right? Then the system is anti-aromatic. There is 4N plus 2 electron, it means aromatic system, according to they follow Hückel rule, but the problem is odd node, right? But the problem is odd node. And when the problem is odd node, then that is anti-aromatic in their nature. And when that is anti-aromatic in their nature, then that is photochemically allowed, then that is photochemically allowed and that is thermally not allowed. That is photochemically allowed, that is thermally not allowed. So this is about selection rule for electrocyclic reaction on the basis of PMO method, right? So this is selection rule for electrocyclic reaction on the basis of PMO method. So these are important points. First, we should clear about number of electron, then we should clear about types of ring, then we should clear about number of node, then we should clear about types of aromaticity, then two condition, either thermal condition or photochemical condition, then two condition, either thermal condition or photochemical condition, it should be clear. Okay, now after that, you can see common selection rule for electrocyclic reaction with respect to rotation. Right. So now common selection. Common means we want to simplify because there is very complexity. Right. So then if we want to simplify, right. So then you can simplify that. Right. Here we just only use con rotation and disrotation. Nothing else. Right. Here we just only use con rotation and disrotation. Right. So common selection rule on the basis of con rotation and disrotation. So you can see if 4N system, then con rotation thermally and disrotation photochemical, right? 4N plus 2 system disrotation, then photochemically, thermally and con rotation, then photochemically, right? So I think we do not go at con rotation and disrotation. Otherwise, they make things more and more complex. You just only focus on selection rule, right? Because if we go at the level of con rotation and disrotation, then the system will make more and more complexity, right? So just only focus on selection rule, Woodward Hoffman selection rule for electrocyclic reaction, right? Don't bother about common selection rule, because for that we need to think either con rotation or disrotation, right? If you want, right, I can explain you disrotation and con rotation also, but I think we do not need to go at that level, right? Because con rotation and disrotation important, but it is important for the system, con rotation and disrotation, where we discuss about con rotation and disrotation in FMO method or PMO method. Sorry, in FMO method or orbital symmetry correlation method. So we talk about con rotation and disrotation in case of FMO method, right? So con rotation and disrotation very, you can say that good for FMO method, not for orbital symmetry correlation method and not for PMO method, right? So we'll ignore that, right? Because con rotation and disrotation we had already discussed in FMO method. So we will not make our analysis more and more complex, right? So you just only focus on these points. Okay, now after that, next one, right? Woodward-Hoffman rule. We have already discussed based on aromaticity method, ring either Hooker ring or Mobius ring. Based on that, if the system is aromatic, then that is thermally allowed, right? We had already discussed this point, transition state aromaticity method. You already know PMO method is also called transition state aromaticity method, right? It is also called transition state aromaticity method. If continuous slope connected, right, of p orbital, then that is Hooker system. And if twisted lobe of unhybrid p orbital connected, then that is called Mobius system. Okay, now our next topic of discussion, it's related to PMO method. Right, it's related to PMO method for cycloaddition reaction. Right, PMO method for cycloaddition reaction. And how do we use PMO method for cycloaddition reaction? Right, you people already know two types of lobes, right? Two types of system or two types of you can say that interaction, right? One is called a Mobius and second is called Hooker. That we apply here also, right? तो वही जो रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन हमने इलेक्ट्रोसाइक्लिक रिएक्शन में यूज किए थे, वही रूल एंड रेगुलेशन हम यहाँ पे भी यूज करेंगे. किस में यूज करेंगे हम? साइक्लोएडिशन रिएक्शन में. नाउ यू कैन सी हियर, राइट, यू कैन सी हियर, दिस इज 2+2 सिस्टम. दिस इज 2+2 सिस्टम ऑफ साइक्लोएडिशन रिएक्शन. तो यू कैन सी दिस इज वन मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल ऑफ, दिस इज वन मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल ऑफ ethylene, right? And this is second molecular orbital of ethylene, you can see, right? This is first molecular orbital of ethylene and this is first molecular orbital of second ethylene, right? Because you know there are two types of system, one is 2+2 and second is 4+2, right? Maximum time we use these two system, otherwise there are also other system also. I will discuss that in coming PPT, right? But we mainly focus on 2+2 system or 4+2 system. राइट right? तो क्या करते हैं हम, मैक्सिमम टाइम 2+2 सिस्टम को, जैसे इथिलीन और इथिलीन इंटरेक्ट करता है या ब्यूटाडाइन एंड इथिलीन इंटरेक्ट करता है, तो इन दो सिस्टम को ही हम मेनली क्या करते हैं, फोकस करते हैं, राइट. तो यू कैन सी हियर, यू कैन सी हियर, राइट, टू इथिलीन, दिस इथिलीन मॉलिक्यूल एंड दिस इथिलीन मॉलिक्यूल, राइट. तो व्हेन दे कनेक्टेड लाइक दिस, व्हेन दे कनेक्टेड लाइक दिस, राइट, इट मीन सुपरफिशियल सुपरफिशियल इंटरेक्शन. दिस इज लाइक सुपरफिशियल सुपरफिशियल इंटरेक्शन. We had already discussed superficial superficial interaction in FMO method, right? So same यहाँ पे भी है, आप देखिए ये जो lobes हैं इस तरह से connected हो रहे हैं and this is continuous lobe, this is continuous, there is no any node. यहाँ पे क्या है, कोई भी node नहीं है क्योंकि सारे के सारे एक side वाले lobes क्या हो रहे हैं, connected हो रहे हैं, राइट. तो वहां पे कोई भी ट्विस्ट नहीं है, राइट. नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन आर 4, 2+2, टू इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ दिस इथिलीन एंड टू इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ दिस इथिलीन, टू इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ दिस इथिलीन एंड टू इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑफ दिस इथिलीन, राइट. सो द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन आर 4 पार्टिसिपेट ड्यूरिंग दिस प्रोसेस, राइट. तो यहाँ पे 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन पार्टिसिपेट कर रहे, राइट. देन द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज 0. यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज 0. जो नंबर ऑफ नोड है वो कितना है, यहाँ पे 0, राइट. तो नंबर ऑफ नोड कितने हो गए, 0. नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन कितने हो गए, 4. इट मींस द सिस्टम इज एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर. इट मींस द सिस्टम इज एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर. तो ये सिस्टम जो होता है वो एंटी एरोमेटिक नेचर का होता है. क्यों? बिकॉज द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन नॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू हुकल रूल एंड देयर इज नो नोड. ना तो वहां पे कोई नोड है और साथ में नहीं वहां पे जो इलेक्ट्रॉन है वो हुकल रूल के अकॉर्डिंग है. तो इसलिए ओवरऑल जो सिस्टम होगा दैट इज एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर. एंड यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो इफ द सिस्टम इज एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर इट मींस द रिएक्शन और द प्रोसेस इज फोटोकेमिकली अलाउड. अगर ऐसा कुछ होता है तो आपका जो सिस्टम होता है वो फोटोकेमिकली अलाउड होता है, दैट इज नॉट थर्मली अलाउड, दैट इज नॉट थर्मली अलाउड. यू कैन सी राइट हियर द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज 0 and the number of electron is 4, so overall the system is anti-aromatic in their nature. And when the system is anti-aromatic in their nature, then the process is photochemically allowed, then the process is photochemically allowed. Now after that you can see next case, same 2+2 system, right. Ab yahan pe kya hai, maine kaha 2s means kya, superficial, superficial means ye dekho ye bhi superficial interaction hai, ye bhi superficial. Ab yahan pe dekho 2s and 2a, इट मीन्स वन साइड सुपराफिशियल एंड अदर साइड एंट्राफिशियल. एंट्राफिशियल में क्या होता है, ऊपर वाला जो होता है वो नीचे वाले से कनेक्ट होता है. इट मीन्स देयर इज ए ट्विस्ट, इट मीन्स देयर इज ए ट्विस्ट. यहाँ पे क्या है, ट्विस्ट है, ऊपर वाला जो है वो नीचे वाले से कनेक्ट हो रहा है, राइट. तो देयर इज ए ट्विस्ट एंड यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो इफ देयर इज ए ट्विस्ट इट मीन्स द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज 1. देन द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज वन, राइट। तो इस केसेस में क्या होते हैं, नंबर ऑफ नोड कितने होते हैं, एक होते हैं। नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन, यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो 2+2=4, दो इलेक्ट्रॉन इसी इथिलीन के, दो इलेक्ट्रॉन इसी इथिलीन के इंटरेक्ट कर रहे हैं, तो बिकॉज टू इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम वन इथिलीन, टू इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम अदर इथिलीन, सो नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन आर 4, दे नॉट फॉलो हुकल रूल, बट बिकॉज वन नोड, बट क्या है वहां पे एक नोड है, चार इलेक्ट्रॉन है एक नोड है, इट मींस योर सिस्टम इज एंटी एरोमेटिक, सॉरी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर, तो फिर आपका सिस्टम क्या हो जाता है, एरोमेटिक नेचर का हो जाता है। एंड यू पीपल ऑलरेडी नो, अगर सिस्टम आपका एरोमेटिक नेचर का होता है देन दैट इज थर्मली अलाउड, राइट। तो इफ द सिस्टम इज एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर देन द प्रोसेस इज थर्मली अलाउड, राइट। तो फिर क्या होती है, जो प्रोसेस होती है वो थर्मली अलाउड होती है, इट शुड बी clear, then the system is thermally allowed, right? Now after that you can see next one system. Now after that you can see next one system. So this is the system related to 4n plus 2, right? 4 means here you have a butadiene, you can see here you have a butadiene. यहाँ पे क्या है आपके पास, एक butadiene, right? Here you have a butadiene, right? And second you have a ethylene. आपके पास दूसरा क्या है, ethylene, right? So one butadiene, right? 1, 2, 3, 4 है, तो ये ब्यूटाडाइन है, एंड दिस इज इथिलीन, यू कैन सी दिस इज इथिलीन, राइट। एंड नाउ यू कैन सी दे आर कंटिन्यूअसली कनेक्टेड फ्रॉम वन अनदर, वो एक दूसरे से क्या हो रहे, कंटिन्यूअसली कनेक्टेड हो रहे, इट मींस द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज 0, नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन आर 6, राइट। तो 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन है, इट मींस दे फॉलो हुकल रूल, राइट। नंबर ऑफ नोड इज 0, इट मींस ओवरऑल द सिस्टम इज एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर। इसका मतलब क्या हो गया, ओवरऑल जो आपका सिस्टम है वो एरोमेटिक नेचर का है, एंड यू नो इफ द सिस्टम इज एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर देन दैट इज थर्मली अलाउड, देन दैट इज थर्मली। तो 4s एंड 2s, इट मींस हियर सुपरफिशियल इंटरेक्शन एंड हियर आल्सो सुपरफिशियल इंटरेक्शन, यहां भी सुपरफिशियल इंटरेक्शन है, यहां भी सुपरफिशियल इंटरेक्शन है, तो 4s प्लस 2s इज थर्मली अलाउड, right? 4s plus 2s is thermally allowed. Now after that you can see this system. अब आप ये देखिए 4 and 2, right? 4s है and 2a है. It means एक साइड से तो superficial interaction है और एक साइड से क्या है, intraficial interaction, right? One side से क्या है, superficial and second side से. And you people already know if intraficial interaction, it means there is one node. जब intraficial interaction होता है तो उससे क्या बनता है, एक node बनता है, right? So you can see the number of node is 1. नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन आर 6, तो नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन तो 6 है जैसे कि हुकल रूल कहता है, लेकिन द नंबर ऑफ नोड कितने होंगे, 1, तो ओवरऑल क्या होगा, 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन मींस हुकल रूल बट वन नोड, सो ओवरऑल द सिस्टम इज एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर। ओवरऑल आपका सिस्टम जो होगा वो एंटी एरोमेटिक नेचर का होगा, क्या होगा, एंटी एरोमेटिक। और अगर सिस्टम एंटी एरोमेटिक नेचर का होता है तो देन द सिस्टम इज थर्मली नॉट अलाउड, फोटोकेमिकली अलाउड, देन द सिस्टम इज थर्मली नॉट अलाउड। उस केसेस में आपका सिस्टम जो होता है वो थर्मली अलाउड नहीं होता है, वो फोटोकेमिकली अलाउड। तो इन दिस वे दीज आर 4 सिस्टम फॉर साइक्लो एडिशन रिएक्शन, right? Either they are photochemically allowed or they are thermally allowed, right? Now after that you can see here also important point, selection rule also important for cycloaddition reaction. Now what are important point, you can see p plus q, p means the number of electron with number of electron 4 and q means 2, right? Because 4 plus 2, right? Number of node, that is also important. Types of aromaticity, that is also important. Thermal condition and photochemical condition, that is also important. Now you can see, if we talk about 4q, it means we are talking about 2 plus 2 system. 4q means 2 plus 2 system. 4q plus 2 means we are talking about 4n plus 2 system, right? 4n plus 2 system, right? So, yahan pe dekho 4q hai, number of node are 0. Number of node are 0. It means your system is एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर। आपका सिस्टम क्या है, एंटी एरोमेटिक नेचर, क्योंकि नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन कितने हैं, 4 हैं और कोई नोड भी नहीं है, इसलिए आपका सिस्टम एंटी एरोमेटिक नेचर का होता है। और जब आपका सिस्टम एंटी एरोमेटिक नेचर का होता है तो देन दैट इज फोटोकेमिकली अलाउड, देन दैट इज फोटोकेमिकली अलाउड। तो फिर क्या होता है, फोटोकेमिकली वो अलाउड होता है। Superficial, intraficial interaction, या तो superficial interaction होगा या तो intraficial interaction होगा, इसीलिए तो number of node क्या होता है, 0 होता है, right? Second case आप देखिए, if the number of electron are 4, right, and the number of node is 1, right, in that case the system is aromatic in their nature, and if the system is aromatic in their nature, then that is thermally allowed. सुप्रा एंट्रा एंट्रा सुप्रा होगा, बिकॉज नंबर ऑफ नोड क्या है, वन है, सो सुप्रा एंट्रा और एंट्रा सुप्रा होगा. आफ्टर और विद इन वन मिनट द लिंक विल एक्सपायर, वी विल रिज्वाइन विद सेम लिंक, राइट. नाउ आफ्टर दैट नेक्स्ट देखिए, 4n+2 सिस्टम है. इफ द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज जीरो, राइट, 4n+2 है, इट मींस वोकल सिस्टम है, राइट, बट द नंबर ऑफ नोड इज जीरो. नंबर ऑफ नोड क्या है, जीरो है, तो इस केसेस में सिस्टम क्या होगा, एरोमेटिक होगा. और अगर सिस्टम एरोमेटिक होगा तो देन दैट इज थर्मली अलाउड, देन दैट इज थर्मली अलाउड, राइट. और यहां पे क्या होगा, बिकॉज नोड क्या है, जीरो है, सो सुप्रा सुप्रा एंट्रा एंट्रा होगा. आफ्टर दैट यू कैन सी इफ 4n+2 सिस्टम नंबर ऑफ नोड इज वन, राइट, तो देन दैट इज एंटी एरोमेटिक इन दियर नेचर. और if anti aromatic then that is photochemically allowed, right. So but the number of node is one or odd,